Hello everyone. I know my updates are not frequent enough for all of you, but as I said, a slow, stable progress is very time consuming, and we don't expect any drastic changes in days or every day for that matter. So to me, it was not making any sense to post and bombard you with just the same update as he's stable and healthy and progressing slowly. That's why I am posting probably once in 2 days. I am meeting Dad every day. He's doing well. The progress is again slow but steady. He continues to be stable. He continues to be on ECMO and ventilator. Everything is going smooth. We don't expect any complications of infections or anything like that. All seems well. All seems well thanks to all your prayers, your wishes. And we are grateful again for your concern and your affection towards Dad. Having said that, I am posting almost every other day maybe, or once in 2 days. Please do not follow news that are being spread by media. I don't know where they are getting their news from. If there is any news that I need to convey to the world, I will do it, or my publicist Mr. Nikhil Murugan will do it, or the hospitals will do it. So there was news that Dad got discharged, and that there was going to we had applied for a lung transplant, which are not true at all. And both these news came in the same day. One media said that he was getting discharged today, and another set of media was talking about that there was an application for a lung transplant. None of that is true. There was also news that he was singing from his ICU for all his fans, which is also not true. Please be wary of all of this news. Media, please understand the pressures that such news puts on the family of the patient. We were overwhelmed with the phone calls from early in the morning to late in the night, and it is the same news that it is fake, and we having to answer to hundreds and hundreds of phone calls. Please understand, the fans are anxious about him and they need to know the real updates. Please cooperate with us. If anything at all, contact us or my publicist Mr. Nikhil Murugan, and we will give you the information. Again, appreciate all your love and care and concern. Your prayers are helping. Dad is comfortable, he is awake, he is not in sedation, and we are praying that he will get well really soon. How soon? God's grace. Thank you, everybody.